Best cornerback ever.
Yep.
You know.
John had to give us a good quarterback.
Finally. We had to go through what Greasy and then Plummer. And then Jay was really good,
Jay was a crybaby though.
Ellen was good.
I'd be crying with all those blokes at speed.